He's accused of stabbing a man almost to death, and tonight he is on the loose. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jim Snyder.
And I'm Marie Mortera. It happened at a Las Vegas getaway, Lake Mead, 10 days ago. News 3's Max Darrow joins us here in the studio with the one clue that could lead to an arrest.
Well, a pretty basic description. We're told it's a white man, about 5'10", but he left this backpack behind. And as this search continues, one woman who goes to the lake weekly says she wants him caught.
To Lily Escritor,
that's the sunspots.
Lake Mead is a place to get away from the hustle and bustle.
Just come out and relax and, you know, don't have to think about work and stress.
It's a place where she's at peace, which is why it's so troubling to her that someone would commit such an act of violence. Crimes do happen from time to time at Lake Mead, but Chief Ranger Mark Knott says they're typically not like this.
We don't have a lot of stabbings in the park. We don't have a lot of other significant injury crimes like this.
The Chief Ranger says the stabbing didn't happen in a populated area of the park like this, but rather, he says it happened in a very remote area of the lake.
Near Stewarts Point in Blue Point Bay.
About 40 miles north of the most developed areas.
Investigators were left with this clue, a backpack that the suspect left at the scene. But other than that, Knott says there were some witnesses around, but now they need more information.
The motives of the person, we don't really know yet, and the investigation is continuing. But he still is in a hospital getting treatment, and he's probably going to have lasting effects for the rest of his life.
Escritor wants this person caught so that everyone can enjoy Lake Mead in peace.
Everything else is like, if you see something, say something.
The Chief Ranger tells me the victim is still recovering at the hospital tonight. If you have any information that could help them find the suspect, you're urged to contact the National Park Service tip line. You can find that information on our website, news3lv.com. Max Darrow, News 3.
Max, thank you. He's been tracking this story all day and posting updates. Stay on top of all that's happening in town. Just follow and like our Twitter and Facebook pages, and be sure to check out our YouTube page.